Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope you are enjoying well at your home right now. Students, our assessment is knocking at the door. How about your revision studies? Are they going well? I hope so. Are you following my tips and guidelines for revising? Yes, those tips will be helpful for giving revision. So students, today we will revise two stories. These are Share to Care and Hide and Seek. But let's look what exercise we'll have to revise in these two stories. These are word meaning, then making sentences, then fill in the blanks with the suitable words, then true false, then answering question in one word, and then circling the right answers, and then rearranging letters to make a meaningful word. Okay, but before we start, let's have a short review of the two stories. Students, can you remember what was the story of Share to Care? It was about sharing, and it was story of Pia and Aisha. Can you remember? Aisha was a girl who wasn't interested about sharing, and Pia was a girl who was always wanted to share. And one day what happened? Then what happened one day? One day it was their friend Rehan's birthday. It was a birthday party. There was a big cake, and what happened? Aisha's piece of cake fell on the floor and there was no cake left. Then what happened? Pia comes and shared her piece of cake with Aisha. Then Aisha can understand that her idea was wrong, because sharing is caring. She asked Pia why did she shared her cake with Aisha. Then Pia told her that sharing is caring. So that was the story of Share to Care. Our next story is Hide and Seek. So students, can you remember the story? It was about Tumpa's family. Who were there in Tumpa's family? Tumpa's father and mother, Tumpa's brother, and of course, her grandpa. What was the story? Tumpa's father and mother went to look at new sofa because their sofa was not comfortable. Then what happened? Tumpa's brother and her grandpa at home played hide and seek. First time it was okay. Then the second time, when grandpa hide, Tumpa and her brother couldn't find their grandpa. Then what happened? Their father and mother came and they started to seek for their grandpa. And where they could find their grandpa? At the furniture shop. Grandpa was sleeping and snoring. So that was the story of hide and seek. So students, now we will look at the exercises of hide and seek and another story, Share to Care. So let's start. Students, in Share to Care, we had some exercises like write the correct meaning of the given word. You will be given a word and you have to write the correct meaning of the given word, like break. Students, can you tell me what is the meaning of break? Can you tell me? Here it is. The meaning of break is rest for short time. Can you remember? So you have to write it like this way, okay? Then comes write meaningful sentence with the following words. Students, you will be given some words and you have to make sentence correctly and a meaningful sentence with the given word. In the previous exercise, what did we do? We write the meaning of the sentence, and here you will have to what? Make a sentence with the given word. Remember it, okay? What can be a sentence, meaningful sentence with break? Can you tell me, students? Yes, you can write, it was break time. Students, while you write a sentence with the given word, keep in mind that the sentence should be correct and meaningful. Like this, okay? Then comes, find out whether the statements are true or false. Okay, you have to identify whether the statements are true or false. Students, for example, the first statement. Let's see. The cake was small. Students, can you remember? The cake was small. True or false? What? False, because it was Rihan's birthday and it was a big cake. Can you remember? So the statement will be what? False. Okay? Then comes fill in the gaps using suitable words given below. Students, you will be given a list of words and you have to choose the word correctly and write it in the correct place, right? Like, here are some words: shouted, was, gave, take, sat. Let's read the first sentence. Number one, Pia dashed half of her piece of cake to Aisha. So what word should we choose, students? Can you tell me? Pia shouted. No. Pia was. No. Pia gave. Yes, that can be. Pia gave half of her piece of cake to Aisha. So what will be? We will write gave, right? Pia gave half of her piece of cake to Aisha. In this way, you will revise the rest of the exercises, okay? Then comes circle the right answer. Students, you will be given a question and four probable answers, and you have to circle the right answer. Okay, let's do it. Who sat by herself? Who? Students, can you remember? Was it Fatima? Was it Pia? Was it Aisha? Or was it Kia? Who? Yes, it was Aisha. So we will circle the answer. See, okay, do you understand? Students, next comes rearrange the following letters to make meaningful words. Here you will be given some letters and it will be in jumbled form, not in the correct form. You have to write it in the correct form so that it seems a word, like this. T-I-E-M, is it a word? No, but how can we can make it a word by placing it in the right order, right? Let's see. T-I, yes, T-I, then we take M first, M, T-I-M, E, time, what? T-I-M-E. Time. Can you solve this? B-Y-O. Can you guess? Yes. B-O-Y. What happens? Boy. Students, in this way, you will practice all your exercises from the story Share to Care. Okay? So, from hide and seek, you will be given a word meaning like cozily. Students, can you tell me what is the meaning of cozily? I'm telling you, cozily means comfortably. So you will write C-O-M, com, F-O-R, T, comfort, A-B-L-Y, comfortably. So the meaning of the word cozily is comfortably. In this way, you will write the word meaning. Then comes making sentences. If I ask you to write the make sentence, write, if I ask you to make sentences with cozily, what you will do? You will make a sentence with the word cozily. Students, can you tell me a sentence with cozily? Can you tell me? I'm helping you. You can write, Grandpa was sleeping cozily. Or you can add any other sentence you wish, but keep in mind that the sentence have to be grammatically correct and meaningful. Okay? Then comes answer the question in one word. Students, you will be given an answer and question. You have to answer it in one word. Like, who was a shopkeeper? Students, can you remember who was a shopkeeper in this story? Who? Yes, it was Tumpa's uncle who was a shopkeeper, right? So who was a shopkeeper? Tumpa's uncle. Students, in this way, you will revise the other question answers, okay? Now come to the next exercise. Find whether the following statements are true or false. You have to identify whether the statements are true or false. Like this, Tumpa and her family wanted to buy a computer. Students, can you tell me, is it true or false? Yes, students, you are right. The statement is false because they wanted to buy a new sofa. Like this, in this way, you will practice the other exercises. Other statements of true false, okay? Now come to E. Fill in the gaps using suitable words given below. You will be given a list of words and you have to choose the right words carefully. Okay? Like this. Idea, father, grandpa. Tumpa's mother and Dash went to look at sofa. Students, can you tell me which word we will take? Is it Tumpa's grandpa? Tumpa's mother and grandpa? No. Father? Yes. We will take father because Tumpa's father and mother went to look at sofa. So we will take father. Okay. Tumpa's mother and father went to look at sofa. So students, you will revise all the exercises from those two stories, Share to Care and Hide and Seek. You have to revise word meaning, making sentences, circling the right answers, true false, filling the gaps, and questioning answer in one word. You will practice and first you will read all those exercises from the previous worksheets, and then after revising you will practice it on the revision sheet I have given today and assess yourself. That's all for today. Allah Hafiz. Take care.